Hello, hello, my beautiful boos. I got a video for you guys. I'm going to be doing a collab. I'm doing this collab with May Nail Designs. So make sure to go check her out after this video. We're going to be doing Valentine's collab. I love Valentine's. I'm so excited. This one we're going to be doing water decals. But anyways, make sure to check her out. I'll leave her link down below for you guys in the description box so you can go check her out. She's so amazing. Absolutely love her. She does such amazing art. She loves to freehand and just do all sorts of nail art. I love it. But don't forget to go check her out after this video. Let me know what you think. So we are going to be doing water decals in this Valentine's set. And I'm going to be using some homemade glitter that I mixed myself. This is a rose gold. And I'm going to be using my She Modern decals here. Very pretty. I could not wait to use these. I'm so excited. So anyways, let's get into this video and see what I come up with.
Thank you. Alright guys, so this is what I came up with using this acrylic and everything and these water decals from She Modern. This is my Valentine's set with a collaboration with May Nail Designs. Don't forget to go check her out after this video. She is really amazing. I love her nail art. But anyways, let me know what you guys think about this set. I think it turned out super, super cute. I love it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe while you're here. Let's be friends and do nail art together. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys. Hope you're having a blessed day. Bye.